Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand?
Is that that thing?
Hear something. I hear something.
Axel.
What have I got on me?
All right, Ben, as promised, I will deliver. Now, this ain't a new game whatsoever. By any stretch of the imagination, this is not a new game. The only reason why I ended up getting this game is because, I've never played it. Two, this is still rated one of the highest level of scary game in that PlayStation has. Like, one of the highest rated scary games. They say it's scary as hell. They say, you know what I'm saying, like, you're going to lose your mind. And so, you know, I want to just go ahead and get into it. You know what I mean? So, it's crazy because I'm in the middle of playing Resident Evil. And if some of you guys are seeing those later videos, y'all seeing how scared I'm getting. I'm getting caught off guard. And so I don't know if this is a really smart mix for me to be doing this right now. You know, just because I just feel like this is hella dangerous. You know what I mean? But hey, we're just gonna get through it. We're gonna get through it, man. And here we are. Hold on 1 second. I want to make sure I'm not doing something right or wrong. Okay. Let me export this video real quick. Okay, all right, here we go. Now, I've only read a little bit into this game. The game is technically old. So I'm not really even sure what to expect. Like, I'm really not sure what to expect, I'm gonna be honest with you. So, we'll just see. Like, maybe we'll have something there. I'm gonna be real with you though. If this shit is garbage, I'm not even gonna play the rest of this game. Like, I'll just stop it and delete the whole file. Like, I never even played it. Head tracking enables the PlayStation camera to connect it to your plan of your character in peak mode. Noise detection. Playing the game with noise allows the camera to. Wow! I'm gonna just leave it on that. Fuck it. I remember, you know, aliens and shit, the back in the day aliens.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
This shit has an ominous vibe to it. Without question.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport
facility. I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know. While you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Fam, you could tell this is a PS4 game. And I don't mean PS4 game. I mean, you could tell this game is old. I'm on my 5 and this shit still look like that. I'm assuming this is why a lot of these games get remade, though. makes a lot of sense that they would get remade. Because, like, if this game is this scary and you remake it to where, you know, blue, what would you call it? If you remade it to Blu-ray vibes, saying that. Whoops. Oh, snap.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
Man, you know, just got a theory, man, that we already out in space, man. At least some of us are. But this would be some scary shit, man. What y'all think? Are y'all like me? Where y'all would think that, you know, shit is going on out there for real.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you.
I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
Legal issues in the middle of fucking space?
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right?
That's dope.
I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with
what
him.
What the fuck kind of planning
Let's
is
get
this?
Done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
OSMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep con so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Man, that shit is big.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. This is the Torrens. Say again.
If I'm going to tell you, I can hear them say, serious situation.
The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
If fam telling me that there's something going on,
it's the only option.
I'm not going over there.
It's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
I don't even know why she's out there. Like,
what the fuck happened here? My God, Ripley, You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Taylor Ripley, hold on!
Where's it up? Shit. Are you fucking serious right now? Am I missing something? Like, what is the objective? How do I use it? Did I fuck that up? Fuck. I want to know what's over there. Yeah, let me clear this floor first. The same bitch, how the fuck they got my name in here? Forgot what is. I moved in, you left on the other, you take it in.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
a bit confused right now. Like, did it get power or no?
Doesn't anything here work?
I thought I just did that. The hell passcode I'm supposed to use? O340. I'm only imagining that this thing is going to give me damage no matter what. This map is set up, it looks a little aggressive, don't it? I just used that shit for no fucking reason. What was that? So, well, it's still only past this, huh? Okay, what would going back there do for me? Are there no holes over here that can let me bypass? Maybe there's like a generator down here or something, I don't know. So I don't really understand the makeup of this game anyway. Is it possible to get past that? Did something change? Here we go. Tell me, y'all, man, some games. I mean, for all I know, this might end up being a game I have to go live. I don't know. Let's find out. Fam, I'm literally stumped. It doesn't say. Doesn't say where the power gets turned on. Like, this is the place I need to get to. Maybe it's just me understanding how this game operates. So, unless that... God damn. Is that the fucking thing?
What the hell happened here?
Fucking locked. Like, what the fuck is this noise? Is that just like space?
The Torrens. I'm here. I'm right here. Verlaine.
That can't be good. So is that motherfucker leaving or what? Fam, I gotta be honest. I understand the weird noises, like the music kind of vibe, but I'm gonna tell you right now, if a ship sounds like this, bro, soon as I take the first step on, I'm getting off. First step on, I'm good. Fuck was up?
Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
How do I use them, though? I feel stupid now. How do I even use the sensor, though?
Drewia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd.
A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Like, I understand what they're trying to do with this. It's like, hey, we're going to make this realistic. You got to figure this shit out. You're just stuck on the ship. But damn, bro. Ion torch required. That was a fail. I thought I could use that as a torch, but fuck. I got a feeling I'm gonna get scared half to death, cause it's like the lack of shit happening, and then whenever it does out of nowhere, it's like, oh fuck. Maybe there's a crawl space in here. I'm lost for words, I don't know. Mm-hmm. just that. Wait, how do I get into, I'm guessing that's the thing. Wait a minute. What? So if you go there and hit a left, is it supposed to be here somewhere? What is this extra area right here? Like, there's supposed to be a small space right there that I could just walk right through. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I see. So this is supposed to already be open. Okay, I get it. I didn't even think that shit was gonna do nothing to me. I ain't gonna cap. Holy fuck. Shit. I definitely got my fucking attention, that's for sure. Utility. I don't think I saw that in the other one. Fuck, man. Look at that thing one more time to see. Like, maybe there's utility on that that I didn't catch. Nope. No utility. Come on, man. How am I supposed to know that? Fam, this whole thing is empty.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
What? Am I supposed to crawl through here? Damn. Why is there dudes that shadows is in here? This. I gotta be in the, yep. I'm about to say I gotta be in baggage claim. The fuck? Find something valuable over there. Okay, now I can go through the
Harris, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Is that a cat? Something's starting to get a little agitated. Shit. That sounds like a monster screaming, not the shit. Where are all these items that I gotta get? Torches and shit? Go with these designs of this damn game again. It's like you damn near don't even have a single clue of which spot you need to go to. Like, Like, do I go here and force it open? Oh. God damn.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
It's like nothing works. I mean, I get that part, but like, can I at least get some loot? I mean, like, shit. Give me something that works. Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing. I'm about to go up in there if it ain't should have been there.
Fuck.
Let's go.
I think I need this more than you do.
Kind of got a bad feeling about this. Reason why I'm starting to get a bad feeling about this is because wait, is this to collect?
Interviews.
I'm assuming that I'm gonna be opening up all these doors, subject, and I'm gonna let that shit heist run rampant.
Did I say that right? Heist. Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. Make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
I feel like I should just be hiding up in here. I honestly feel like I need to save right here just in case. At least there's progress. Because I'm going to tell y'all, I was close to being like, look, I ain't even going to save this shit, nor am I going to play it. I'm just going to delete it. But if I can have some progress, then hey. See, this is the issue right here. I ain't doing that one. I feel like if I take a brace off the big doors, it's over. Like, I'm gonna get chased. This is a one way in, one way out, right? So there's really nothing in here to use? Fam. I'm not about to just be opening every fucking door for no reason. That's for damn sure. In this one, you need something special, right? Plasma torch. Wow. Oh, hold on. That's a... ion torch. I think that's a plasma torch in there. That's a bad sign. Bad sign. That means for me to continue, I gotta go through this big ass door. I don't like the idea of that. I knew it.
Stay still.
Okay.
Now turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freighting. Watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay? Come on, I don't want to stay.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shifts scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
I thought this bitch was empty. Turns out there's all types of people in this motherfucker.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
For a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Your idea, not mine.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
I think I'm gonna save every time I can, because I got a feeling that when I get scared this next one, I'm not gonna be able to handle it.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Damn, that's
Axel,
dark.
Is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Not smart to stay here too long.
Just the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Follow me.
Judge me all you want. I'm saving this motherfucker every chance I get.
Be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight. Quietly.
Feel safe?
Hold up.
I sure as hell don't. What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one are you... checked our supplies last.
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just... saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Itself off? No! Somebody's here!
Check it out. Everyone with me.
This place falls apart more every day.
Who's there? Come out!
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Maybe the safety got tripped. Could have been a rodent. Got stuck in it, set off the safety.
A rat. Big fucking rat to do that.
Well, I don't know.
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry,
probably
but...
the same person who stole our...
Man, this feels so wrong. Anyone else can...
Fair warning!
Good God.
out right away off.
Where's he?
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
Damn. I fucked that up big time.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit is just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sebastian, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me! Fucking parasite! You know you're dead, right?
Where am I gonna run to?
This is my place, my property.
Fuck.
Let's go.
This is different.
The others are on their way. We need to go now.
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him! I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand?
Is that that thing?
Here's something. I hear something.
Axel.
What have I got on me?
Ah! What the hell was that thing? Gotta keep moving.
I know that was an alien, but fuck. Come on, fam. Let me in here. What in the hell? Damn, just got a friend, man, and lost him. No fucking with what I'm doing. Let Let's just save it right there for now, and I'll play another one later. This game is, I feel like I have to be hyper, extra everything. So I'm gonna take this in small pieces. And I think the game is like 18 hours, man. So I'm definitely not about to be knocking out no three joints apiece. I'm gonna holler at y'all on the next one.